Hi, I just finished interviewing two people, the bystanders, who say they were shot by Denver police bullets when they were trying to shoot at someone who they said pointed a gun at them over the weekend. These are the two victims who came forward. This guy is 26. His name is Yekalo. This woman is Bailey. She's 24. For him, he said the bullet grazed his lats, entered the back of his bicep, shattered his humerus bone. The bullet is still in his arm. Surgery is needed to put a plate in there, hoping that eventually his arm might fix itself. And he uses his right arm. He's a data analyst. Bailey, her wounds are super fortunate. It entered her scapula and through and above her armpit, and it escaped through her right shoulder. There is still shrapnel in her arm. She is in some pain. She has limited mobility, like she can't wash her hair and stuff like that, but she's going to be okay. Both of them physically obviously doing okay, but they've got a lot to deal with.